Every couple of years, Lennie James seems to show up in The Walking Dead. He is one of my favorite people, and his character is just instrumental in Rick's story. He was there in the first ever episode. He was the guy, and it's very strange seeing him at these intervals. I can't wait to get going on season six. I just can't wait to see what's gonna happen between these two men. This man that seems to have changed completely. I think that there's interesting times ahead.